Who are you holding, Dylan?
Kaysen.
Kaysen. Oops, let's do this. You're holding Kaysen. I'm sorry, Liz. Oh, he's such a big boy, huh?
Baby's baby.
Yeah. Real careful. You hold on to him. Okay. So handsome. Like, just like Uncle Dylan. Is Kaysen going to go on Pirates? Huh? With you?
Let's go with Pirates now. Kaysen,
Pirates. Can you go sit over there by him?
Front.
Can you go sit over there by him so he doesn't... That way we watch little baby Kaysen too. I don't want him to wiggle. The baby. He's just loving his little nephew. What do you think? Are you enjoying it? Are you enjoying holding Kaysen? You're such a big boy, Dylan. You're such a big boy holding Kaysen. Tone it down, guys. Baby's sleeping. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you. I love that. Oh, wow. That's really neat. Dylan, are we all done?
You're this one.
Okay.
That is fun.
Yeah, mommy's going to take Kaysen. You want mommy to take Kaysen?
No, the Dylan.
Oh, Dylan wants Kaysen. Okay.
That's Leo. Do you want Raiden?
Raiden? Yeah, when he gets done eating, you can hold Raiden. Would you like to do that?
Oh, yeah.
When does Dad hold Raiden?
Wendy?
Yeah. Yes, you can. I'll turn it on. Just a second, buddy. Well, yeah, honey.
The book, since it's called Harry the Spy, she spies on people.
Yeah.
She goes into a bunch of houses, and there's a guy with 26 cats.
Oh, wow. That's your story.
That's
me. That's sad. Riley, let go, honey. I'll get you one, sweetie.
Same food as the cat.
But
he had 26 plates, and he gave
still
the cat
hand.
Food.
That's still his hand.
Wow.
That's still his stuff.
And you got the little tiny cup of yogurt.
Oh, that's wow. That's it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. And she wonders if she actually got
okay.
To